It's the 9:15 on the clock to the dot. PM blankets tucked in, sweat machine hot. Tick tock, tick, lock the doors in the closet. Maybe that'll help stop it. Shooting prayers like a rocket. God, you gotta deliver her, please, from this monster who wants to know her. Skin deep, can't sleep. One eye open, case the door creaks. Bad touch, innocent hearts weep. Friend or enemy, don't know it, doesn't speak. But the visit comes more than once a week. Wet sheets, due to mostly shed tears, filled with fears, and she's scared, so she might be afraid to look. Hands on her face, covering her eyes firmly to see. Black space, lost in eternity. Nowhere to go but to listen to the sound that screams over on alone. She felt his grimy hands taking and fading. This was a love, this was hate he was making. Violated, eyes fully dilated. What a curse for patience and wait to be degraded. Like the night before, she wants Christ to arrive. She doesn't pray out loud, her plea is in her eyes. For this moment in time, she dies inside. R.I.P. dead at age 9.
I wanna disappear to anywhere but here. Please take me away. God, keep me safe. Disappear to anywhere but here. Please take me away. God, keep me safe.